Mohammed Naufer, alias Potta Naufer, was sentenced to death over the murder of Judge Sarath Nambepitiya by a special High Court trial at Bar on the 4th of July 2005. He contracted COVID-19 while at the Boosa prison and was transferred to the Valikada prison hospital for treatment. According to the police, the post-mortem examination was conducted last evening. The police added that a DNA test was also carried out on the body. Subsequently, the police and the Sri Lanka Army took the remains of Potta Naufer to Bettiklou.